friends that I rely on don't come through. They run like the river, but not you. Can't see when I'm falling, losing myself, but then there you call it. Welcome to the banish. I am a Romeo of the banish, and you know, what can I do? I can make you fall in love, my girl. Not one girl. So many girls, I think. Until they find the real truth. I found that my all the three girlfriends are now in banish. Hey, are you Emily? I'm Romeo, your friend. Did you forget me?
Baby? Baby! Okay. I know you're at work right now, and you're being super productive and stuff, which I'm so proud about.
What do you mean by super productive? Why are you so excited?
But I have some news, and I'm just way too excited to wait until you get home to tell you. Like, I sat here for 5 minutes, and I tried. Like, I really did try, and...
Tell me now, what happened?
And not in the way you say, where you're like, did you try? And I'm like, yes, and then you say, really? And then I'm like, no, and then I actually go try.
What did she try? Tell me.
Like, I actually tried.
What are you trying? Baby, this is totally wrong, okay? Just tell me the truth.
I'm gonna have to wait until tonight to tell Julia over FaceTime. But, okay, anyway, right. Sorry for being so scatterbrained. I'm just so excited.
I understand. What did you hide from me? Are you pregnant? I will keep this secret, okay? Nobody ever know. Whatever unborn baby. Now tell me, is it true? Did you have a baby?
So, you know how I've been waiting for a very important letter to come in the mail? Well, I got that letter today, and...
And, stop this nonsense. I don't want to be a father. I'm so young. I had sex for fun, okay? Do you understand?
Baby, I got accepted! I got in!
Is that the thing that you got in?
I'm going to culinary school!
Oh, thank God. It is a thing that you are excited for? I wanna kiss you. Now it's done. Oh, my second girlfriend, Maria. She is a very talkative girl. Unlike other girls. She is smart and risky. Hey Maria, how are you?
Hey, I'm kind of glad you didn't pick up. I kind of just called to hear your voice, so your voice recording was enough. I should hang up. What am I doing?
I know that you will love me a lot. You know, I want to tell you something. I have a surprise for you. I'm gonna meet you.
So I feel kind of dumb, but I miss you.
Don't worry, my sweet girl. I am already in the banish to see you soon. Today gonna be a bang bang. Would you like it?
I've been thinking about you, and I've been thinking about our love, and how much I miss your touch. I miss being around you. Hearing your laugh and holding your hand.
Yeah, I miss you too. I miss you kissing, hugging, a lot of things. You just ready for today, okay? And take some look of Benz.
I hope and I wish that you're doing okay. I want to go back to the old days. Because I miss you.
You make me emotional now. This thing touches my heart now. Do you know? My baby, do you wanna kiss me? I wanna kiss you. Let's start now. She never goes about sex because we love each other until I have three girlfriends. I just stay here for now. She will call me. I think she has come. Hey Lily, are you here?
Hey. Hey you. Hey.
Okay, stop saying hey. I'm the Romeo. I'm here to tell you something. You should hate me. I betrayed you. I have two other girlfriends. Sorry.
Cute girl over there in the blue hoodie.
I'm not making a joke, okay?
Are you done yet?
Yes, I'm done. You should go away.
Same as what you told me 2 minutes ago. Well, I think you should be done by now.
Cappello leggero galante, quella chioma, quell'aria.